Have you been? It's Christy, Chelsea, and Claire here from Balloongenuity. It's just air in the balloons, right?
Just air.
Okay, because.
What?
Did you hit some helium or something? You're just.
I'm just.
A little high pitched and bubbly today. Pumped up. Oh, I get it. Well, if you didn't, we're joining Indy Style when we first were on the air. One of our first guests, and we were thrilled to have you guys here. You guys do some incredible things with. People think, oh, blue, all right. Ooh, look, wiener dog. But it goes way beyond that. Tell people again your history, how you decided to get into very creative and elaborate balloon sculptures.
We had always kind of done the little doggies and swords and such, the one balloon animals. And we were on vacation in Cozumel, and we saw some people coming out of a restaurant with balloon hats on, and that kind of stuck in our heads when we got home. So when we got back, we started playing with the balloons, and they expanded
as balloons do.
As expanded,
just and popped into our heads.
So. As far as balloon art,
it was a twist of fate.
Oh,
wow!
Oh, let's get them all ours. But you're as far as balloon art, you're heavily armed. What are the tools of the trade here? You don't do it yourself. I mean, I've tried to do just one of those long balloons for my kids, and the jaw pain and the lightheadedness. And so you have other means by which to do this, right?
Right. We use a pump and. Okay. We have pump and scissors and markers and lots of balloons.
Ready for everything.
Self-contained. What do you think, Annie?
Is that the question?
But, I mean, we're getting sort of thematic for Halloween, right?
Right.
Exactly.
Absolutely.
Okay, tell us about something.
What do we have?
This one is a warning against smoking, which that's made from a balloon as well.
That is?
Yes, it is.
Oh, my God. All right. That's cool.
Really?
All
right. This one's popular with over-the-hill parties.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Okay.
We do the tombstone? Oh, my gosh.
I know, right?
We do. These are some of our Halloween pieces, and we do Halloween costumes. We do Halloween parties. We do all kinds of parties. We do birthday parties. We do black tie events. We do trade shows and corporate events and deliveries, lots of deliveries.
Awesome. Instead of ordering deliveries?
Uh-huh. Fresh flowers, you can order balloons. They last longer than fresh flowers generally, and they get great response because people have never seen anything like what we do.
And what you guys are about ready to do, we haven't seen anything like. I'm sure you guys at home haven't seen it. You're actually going to make Halloween costumes out of balloons.
Uh-huh. Right.
Yes. For us?
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Do you want to tell us in advance, or you want us to be surprised?
You can be surprised. We've got some music. This goes along with we do a balloon show, a 50-minute balloon show.
Oh, okay.
And then we do a Halloween version and a Christmas version of the show.
All right.
This is a little preview.
Okay, well, let's go right ahead. We'll cue that music up and let Balloongenuity get to it.
Ready?
Yep. All right, you're first.
Oh, I'm first. What was that laugh, Tracy?
Oh, the day I was born.
It's a little intimidating.
You're good.
To leave this world alone. You can tell right
away.
Oh, okay.
That I was bad at the bone.
Is that part of it? You sort of inflate it, let it out, it gives it a little
elasticity
so you can
right.
Twistability. As I continue to invent words.
Okay.
A thousand hearts.
I can already see why that's yours. They need two more.
Whoa! At least it didn't pop. I'd be in the corner of mine.
Goes and goes alone. I'm here to tell you, honey.
So do people need to plan in advance, either pre-order, if you want to do a Halloween costume?
Yeah, we need a little bit of notice, depending on how elaborate.
I have no idea what this is. Do you know what this is?
I have an idea now.
Yeah?
I do now. I do now.
Oh, okay.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah, what?
Grab hold of the handlebars.
Oh, this is good.
And you need a helmet to be stabbed in the bone.
Yes, you do. You need this helmet.
That is so cool.
You're Nicolas Cage. Oh.
Sorry.
My turn. My turn.
All right.
Hopefully, if you're going around my waist, you better have started yesterday.
Okay.
Get it, Andy? Boom. Yeah. Bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Can't get anything past me.
Oh, my.
I've never been shot to you. Oh. You look hungry, boy.
Okay. Now when you walk, the legs are actually moving.
The headless horseman.
Ta-da!
Okay, well, we're going to get ready to take these off here shortly. Where can they find you? Like?
Your website, yeah.
We are at balloongenuity.com. That's BALLOONGENUITY.
All right, so we're going to link to that on the InnerStyle.tv.
And also, Chelsea has a line of balloon animal jewelry.
Oh, mm-hmm. Wow.
And wearing her lady boxes.
We'll feature that as well. We'll be right back. Absolutely. Oh, whoa. I don't want to take this off. This is ridiculous. Yeah, great.